My first year as your state representative is nearly in the books, and I couldn't have done it without your support. In 2019, my office helped secure more than $6 million in state resources to invest in our neighborhoods, worked with PennDOT to improve local roads, connected seniors and veterans with critical assistance, and highlighted the importance of community transportation. As the first freshman legislator appointed to Deputy Whip, I've authored key legislation to protect our most vulnerable citizens, end workplace discrimination, reduce gun violence, create jobs, rid our communities of harmful trash, and keep our animals safe. In 2020, I'll continue ensuring individuals living with intellectual disabilities and autism always have a voice in Harrisburg, working to strengthen our infrastructure and preserve the environment, and push to pass a balanced, on-time state budget that puts people before special interests. Your needs are my goals, because that's what matters. From my family to yours, I am wishing you happy holidays and a happy new year.